Welcome to this tutorial. Here speaking the host of GoldenEye English, I want to show you 5 effects in DaVinci Resolve you can use for your music videos. The Vignette Effect. First of all, go with your video in Fusion. Left click on the Media 1 node and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. Type Vignette, press Add, and now you can see what the effect does. There are 2 different versions of the Vignette Effect. First of all, there is the basic Vignette Effect. It looks like this. Moreover, you can use the advanced vignette effect. With this advanced version, you can decide where the vignette effect is hiding parts of your video, and you can animate the vignette effect by changing the center X and center Y values. Furthermore, you can change the size of the vignette effect or the shape of the vignette effect. You can change the softness with this bar, and you can even change the color of the vignette effect by clicking into this field here. So here in the color field, you can make your adjustments to your liking. And here in the background, you can see what results in real time has been made. With the vignette effect, you can raise interest onto one important part of your video. For example, in my video, the drummer. The raise effect. First of all, go into Fusion with your clip and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. Type in raise. Press Add. And here you can see the impact the effect has on your video. So try to imagine that behind your footage is a source of light. And this source of light breaks through the brighter parts of your footage. And in those ways, these rays are created. On the one hand, you can change the position of the rays by changing the center X and center Y values. So you can decide in which directions the rays are shining. With the weight bar, you can strengthen or weaken the rays. And with the exposure bar, the rays look more heavier or more lighter. So this effect is quite interesting and useful for me. And now we go on to the next effect. The mirror effect. So again, go into Fusion, press Shift and Spacebar at the same time, and type mirrors. Click on mirrors and press Add. Basically, the effect is already done, but you can flip the video by clicking into the flip box right here. With this, the other side gets mirrored. You can also change the angle of your first mirror right here. And yes, in a lot of music videos, I have seen this mirror effect. If you want to get very creative, you can create a mandala effect by adding a third mirror. So this looks funny and interesting. And this mirror effect was also used in the intro of the Netflix series Dark. But now we will go on to the next effect, to the zoom blur effect. So go into Fusion and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. Search for zoom blur and press Add. You can only decide where the zoom effect happens, so which part is very sharp and which is not. Furthermore, you can change the zoom strength right here. But the most interesting part is the center exclusion, which gets also used in the Drugs from Amsterdam music video. The color corrector effect. Same as always, go into Fusion, press Shift and Spacebar at the same time, search for color corrector, left click, and press Add. With this effect, you can change the color of certain parts of your video. And you can change the color in this color wheel right here. The cool thing about DaVinci Resolve is that you can see every change in real time. So if I want to change this hot situation, I can turn it into blue colors. But the most important and most interesting part of this effect is the U-bar. By using the U-bar, you can change your color of your shining parts of your video, and you can animate that with keyframes. So you can change the whole atmosphere, which gets also often used in music videos. So these 5 music video effects are very simple and beginner friendly, but they get also used in a lot of music videos, as you have seen. I hope you liked the tutorial. If yes, you can leave a like or a sub to my channel. If you want to see more DaVinci Resolve tutorials, go watch these 2 videos right here. Thanks for the attention and bye!